now set for the man North Charleston police say barricaded himself inside a home Saturday night. A judge set bond at more than $21,000 for 51-year-old Dennis Raw. Authorities took him into custody within a few hours. Raw is now charged with nuisance and assault and battery in the second degree.